Hello from Slovenia again. Today I want to do an experiment. I'm reusing this canvas. I just painted a little of white paint on top. And I will try to use this kind of big palette knife and load it with some paint. And then dip it, like maybe, I don't know. And I have this one too, but kind of going for flowers, so maybe I will use the first one that I showed you. I will just cover my canvas with the black paint. But have to, probably shouldn't have had too much. This is the first time that I'm trying this, so welcome to Fiona's art lab again. Okay, let me torch this for the air bubbles. Now I will load some paint on my palette knife. So I want some this Prussian blue on top, I believe. And then some toffee, this little piggy pigments. Probably I should have had a little more paint, otherwise it can just sink. Some sky blue light by Amsterdam. Don't have quite a lot of this Prussian blue left. And some waterfall by this little piggy pigments. And I will add some pearl white. Up. Top here, maybe create some lacing, I don't know. And maybe some emerald green and prehnite too, or some green, I don't know. Oh, I really don't know if this will even work, you know. Spread this around a little bit. Okay. So dip and lift. Wow, my palette knife is beautiful. Try if no, I will have to go once more here. Just have to add a little black here. Maybe I should use the smaller palette knife for these details here, not this big one. Okay, so I will definitely do one more, this big one, and then I will try with some other palette knife for some green. It kind of looks like a color lily or something. I like it. Maybe this is just enough because now this came out. You see? You can even use a straw. Blow out on some places, maybe. Well, don't hate this one. If I can, no, not this one. Okay. Add just a little bit of green here just to see on this small one. If I can add some kind of leaves. And a little bit of pearl white. Okay, so where I should try first? This second thing more. Definitely want to do one bigger one here. Down. Love it. okie doke. I will leave it. I really like those. But I need some work. So here is a close-up. I really like how those two look still. I think that I have a lot of room still to play with. I wasn't kind of happy at first with that leaves and stems and everything, but now I know what to do next time. So this palette knife dips are just cool. Can't wait to try more of them. Thanks for watching and see you on the next one. Bye!